カモン。
Hey, we're here. We're here. We've done it.
We've done it. We've got to episode 1 and 2 of Young Dog, so I'm going to finish it out and get a good start into episode 2. And to let you know, it isn't nighttime. It's actually daytime. Don't worry about that.
Happy Easter bank holiday. Easter yep. Holiday. Yup.
What? Daddy, I was moving it. Yay,
hold up. It thinks it's the same controller. Hang on. It thinks it's the same controller. Hang on. Disconnect, man. Different control. Wait, hang on.
Okay. Oh, now only if you press mine, it does it.
How do I set this up? One
set. Everyone, if you want to skip a few seconds of this, and then it will be what?
Oh, wait, no. Drop it.
Does anyone want to hear?
Thank you.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
I think why, but there's only one pink lightsaber. Why is that?
Which one's pink?
That guy there, the sideway.
Oh, let that come up again.
What came up?
The Steam keyboard thing, which I should have disabled. No, I do need Steam open. Oh, this is such a pain. Why does it keep signing me out of Steam? I need my Steam guard.
No one looked at Daddy's phone.
It's not coming up on screen, that's fine.
Sorry! Let's start again!
Thank you.
timber.
Why is that coming up? Ugh. What's the hockey to get rid of it?
Just do
what?
Just do what it says.
What? Aaron, there's a big silly keyboard coming up on the screen. No, they can't see it. It's hidden. Let's see. Controller. General controller settings.
Well, Daddy's doing that. We'll need to wait.
That's fine. That's current keyboard. How do I turn you off? Get rid of you. I don't know, it's a bit of a pain. Steam. Not stream. Steam close. On screen. Keyboard. Oh, it's a nightmare. Start big picture mode.
Yay! Now back to what we were doing.
Right. Yes. And let's hope the controller is separate now.
Separate.
Right. Okay. Let's see.
Sorry about all the tangles.
Back. Press any key. Yeah. This controller now works. Continue. Fine. Yay. Now let's hope it's two separate controllers.
Oh. Just press Y.
Warren taking in his two separate controllers. This is so much fun that we can't get it working. Steam. Steam, big picture mode. Controller setting. Guide button focuses Steam. Turn off the big picture editor.
No.
Yeah, detected controllers too. Yeah. Identify.
A second. No!
Give me a sec.
That's your mouse back.
No present. Stop pressing things for a second. Press any button on another controller.
Okay.
Hang on. Dagnabbit. Spanish or very Spanish issue in sentence controller general controller check for her until $1,000. Settings, this is so much fun.
Hey, well, real right, do you wanna hear one of the Minecraft jokes?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. What do you get when you get a snowman and an iron golem?
What?
It's a snow golem! If you understand Minecraft that you haven't played in a long time, you won't know that.
True. I'll restart the game, see if that works.
It probably.
Hey, Anto. Happy Easter Monday thing.
Easter Monday, yeah. Config loaded.
Right. So now Steam knows that there are two controllers connected. So, hopefully.
I need someone.
Yeah, I need someone to show my place in all this. Okay, Ray.
Okay.
Happy Easter to the family. Yeah, there we go, lots of eggs. Right, okay, so we're gonna continue. Yes. And hopefully when you click on your controller in the game, it will be a separate controller.
Wait, what was our mission again?
I don't know. We need to go in here and do the thing.
Yoo-hoo! Needin' you's helping over
hope
here.
Hope you had a good Easter.
All of you, sir.
Oh,
we must find the Boombas again.
Captain, these are going as quick as Jar Jar. We must help them saloon the wagons. Took a round up for the Boombas. Yes, I thought that big lad would
be yes, we didn't.
Wow, I'm being trampled.
Oh, where were they? There was loads outside, right?
Now you get these. Daddy,
found some Boombas.
Wah!
Remember there was some out by the beach we couldn't find? Oh, there's a blue.
Seven Boombas. These are nine Boombas, actually.
We have the same amount.
Yeah.
Pay attention to yoga next time, won't you? Oh no. No, not yoga. A little stretch of it. I think he meant yoga.
Yoga?
Right, there's three more. We're the last three. Oh.
Ooh, where is that? Daddy? I have no idea where.
Got the Boombas.
Daddy.
Yes.
20 acquired.
20 acquired.
Ho-ho! You stop found them.
Fake fun.
Well done.
Take them. Take my Boombas. Yeah, you do that.
Now okay. We so ready for battling.
Oh, we so ready for battling.
Well done. Time's for a well-earned
you
rest.
You're joking.
We so have to get going. Battle awakes.
What does Jar Jar do if he gets dust in his eyes?
Find a jaw.
Jar Jar
the shield.
Oh boy.
What does Jar Jar do if he doesn't get his test?
Jar Jar
Tinks. Jar Jar Tinks.
goodness.
What do you call Jar Jar when he hasn't had a bath in a long time?
Scary.
Jar Jar stinks.
Jar Jar stinks.
Woohoo!
The Naboo battle in episode 1 is one of my favorite
duels.
I just think. I just think it's it's a really pretty
vibe. Boomba! Take Boomba! Okay.
Look, there's one over here.
Where? Get me wise.
Okay, come on over.
Where? Daddy.
You're far away.
I'm trying. I don't know
where. Where
is it? Here.
Look, here you go.
How do I get on it?
Why? Bring it over to the
Which one? Where are you? I can't find you.
I'm number one, my friend.
Where is that? There. Okay. I am the Goomba.
There you
go. And fire! We are ready for the battle.
Oh no!
Papa!
The inside of the shield!
No!
Tasha!
Oh yeah. One left trigger start aiming. Left trigger start aiming, and then light switch.
The machine is coming this way!
Okay.
Ready? Yeah, shoot the robots. The robots!
Where are the robots?
They're coming in through the shield. The shield that was around the back. There are little red dots on the back. I think you're fine.
Good job, Where are you? Daddy, I'm over here. I'm over here.
Some on this side too. Where's the droids?
Hello. You just bounced off my head.
Ah, look!
Yeah. Is a dinosaur do it?
Yeah, they're under the thing. We did it. Easy peasy. Ah, my hand! My hand on my desk! Heading for a knuckle touch.
Catapults are broken!
If we squish it together and make a big catapult!
We need to try and get episode 1 going and start episode 2 before the Grand National.
Oh no, they're firing!
I'll rebuild the Gungan catapult.
Oh, yeah.
We don't have all the parts yet. You want to build it?
Yes, so how do I build these?
You come over, stop here, and hold me. Nice.
That one crazy catapult!
What do I do now?
I would love like 100 battle droid figures.
Why?
I love the battle droids, they look dead.
They look like cute.
I love them.
But they're deadly.
I might say on AliExpress if I can buy like 100. Oh! Start blasting!
Catapult! Down!
I'll take out all the tanks.
How do you do that?
Just aim at the tanks and then.
Mechanics.
Okay, I'll go on.
This is
great.
This
is
a pizza.
Daddy.
We summon fight! Give up that you down!
Oh no.
That's too late,
I was
going
to take
on
the
Aston. It's fine, I'll move on. I don't know, I wish I could have a clown. I might love the clowns would be cool as well. I like the idea of having a bunch of clowns just around the house. But, I seen a dude on Instagram had like, say 100 clowns, but like the actual figures, not the Lego ones. And a Darth Vader, and he just had a big like 501st, and it was amazing. We're outmanned, but not outgunned. This is pod racing. Not only did that. Oh, is that his? That's his pod when he's flying this, right? Yeah, no, I know. I know they're very expensive, but like, they look sick when you have like.
Why don't
you
want to stay in this cockpit? So that's what I'm gonna do.
This is at least
Bravo
2 grand.
Flight. Or... Let's get in close. Yeah.
Who's gonna stop you? Who's gonna stop you from spending 2 grand?
See,
how do
I know?
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
Daddy, I need help,
I can't...
Oh,
great.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault,
shoot
all the
signal towers. Come on, R2, let's shoot those signal towers.
We're fine. Oh, great, trigger.
This thing's doing a lot of damage.
What is that doing?
The turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
Yeah, hang around and shoot all the weapons.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those
vulture
droids. We have to do something.
I'm glad I fixed my controller. His left bumper wasn't working. Unless I pressed it really tight, so I had to open the controller. And it was scary opening a 200-year-old controller.
There are so many ships! We gotta shoot some more!
There's a rope.
This is kind of fun!
It didn't.
Working,
R2!
It's working!
Oh, there's a proton
coming. We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
Okay.
Hey, how
did
I do?
Right trigger on X. Oh, did you go in?
Just like racing for Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Oh, you're shooting. Yeah.
Those fighters are making inside the battle Correct station. Target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
Alright, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Yeah. That's like an arcade game. R2?
Whoa! There are so many droids!
Well,
I thought
hey,
I was
right.
Down in the world.
Now
this is pod
racing.
Look,
now this is a wild weasel here.
Okay, well, the cutscene is happening. It's not to Destiny. It's a battle station.
Broken.
Separatist battle station. We're close.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a son.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Always seven there are. Each one has their own secret apprentice.
Ha ha! next episode.
We're gonna start it in the next episode. With the ghost daddy. With the ghost daddy, you don't have all the things happening.
Attack of the Clones, which was my favorite one growing up.
Boba Fett!
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. We don't know, this is the new one. I don't think it'll let you skip the first time. Attack of the Clones! There is unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. This separatist movement, under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku, has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating them. Yeah! Anto didn't catch the weaving. Hard luck, Anto. All the kids who used to smoke at the bank caught the wheezing.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
That's Lieutenant. That's deadly, that is. Love Coruscant.
We made it!
Someone who doesn't like being in the countryside. My Legos! They exploded!
I'm Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Well, it's not a big deal. See, they're all fun.
Ooh, you got me.
Well, look, can't be letting go of the free studs. Studs.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty. Just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
The right way?
Oh, I see you. Don't know, are you under attack?
Thank you, Daddy. Beast off, Daddy.
Okay.
And then they... Daddy!
We're just going to need to be as legally close as we can get you. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
We made it.
Yay!
They should make a Lego Cyberpunk.
Daddy, follow me.
Yeah.
If you can see the sign, that's me.
Ah, Senator, we've heard of explosion on the landing platform.
Senator,
meet
you. Senator, Senator. Grateful. Get him, he's a Sith Lord.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Anakin. He's so handsome.
My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
I'm 4 years older than he.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort to field quarters, sir.
This is Darth Vader! This is not me! This seems unnecessary.
I don't mean to. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator.
This button.
Not to start an investigation.
And then you right over here, but it's saying you're not there. Right now. Escorting her.
We will find out who's trying
to. Oh no, that plant might be a Sith.
I promise you, we will not exceed our mandate by young Padawan.
Eren, see that plant?
In the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with the aid of your presence.
Yeah, good job.
The mystery surrounding this threat will
definitely
be revealed.
Sith. And this one.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Follow me, your majesty. Daddy.
Yeah, what's up?
Don't take any lightsabers.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean.
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we?
Yes, please.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, oh, okay. I will retire.
Ah, she got bed. Wreck the place, Eren!
Daddy? She's the queen. Hey! There's a brick in there! There's a brick in there!
Where?
In there! Where I'm trying
to get to it. Find one.
Sorry, that was an
accident. Hey! Oh, wait, look. Okay. Let's go. The wrestle with Wessel. Yeah, I know. She's like, oh, can you bring me back to my apartment, Annie? Terrible. Terrible.
Oh no, someone waked in!
It's Wessel!
Who's Wessel?
It's Wessel, the bounty hunter. They were not as big in the movie.
No!
I love that. Oh, the anvil was cool.
Look at yours!
Can you do the archer spin?
Stay here!
Nice. Yeah. Oh, Anakin, you fool! Are you the gun?
Don't ever get away, and be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere. We'll stop her, Master. I promise. Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd appreciate it. Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot. You've got to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.
Oh, we should really put him there. Yeah, I dodged. I was dodging. I don't even point the cheat codes on these days. That was a character just to be different. Sure. Oh. Yeah, that one.
Daddy!
Oh!
This is a new gun.
There you go.
What's broken it?
The helmet.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling!
And watch out for that power
coupling! Fire health? Where's our health so bad? You trying to go through him? Not for sure, I don't know. What's hitting us? I didn't even see her laser.
I almost got it! Am I getting him pretty good?
Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
It's not very clear where the area of effect is on that. You're doing great.
Flying improved, Master. Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
I've almost got him!
Oh! I can't.
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this doll, shall we?
You're meant to be. These people in here look
really bad. Hang on, I'll be in now.
I don't trust any of them, so I'm gonna
just crash them.
Because
of... Oh,
Daddy! Yeah? Why are you doing that?
The premium places.
Daddy, you led me the right way.
Oh, did I? Oh, that's good.
Now come up to me. Meow. Look at me, Daddy. Look at my swing.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy, I'm going down before you.
Don't blow your top. Going fast as I can.
Down to the kitchen.
Okay.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
La la la, I'm a droid. I'm doing kitchen ting.
Daddy, put me down. Daddy, no.
I was destroying the kitchen.
Do good. Caught me at a bad time. My best weight in Wanda has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right table? I gotta fix up old... Wait! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered.
This point would have been quicker to
fly. He wants a Numa drumstick.
This point, it would have been quicker to.
Yeah?
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green. You can't.
Wow! Let me add it.
He wants the bright green drink. You can.
And he knows on my 6-6 lamp.
I'm trying. How do you get it? Oh. How do you actually get it?
Maybe any time.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
See the teaser. teaser for Thor. Yes. Looks interesting. Looks like it might be good. Yeah.
My George, where's my
You don't have hands, my baby. You don't have hands. I'm serving all this stuff. Look at the sandwich.
Okay, looks I'm going delicious. To be helping out in the kitchen.
Perfect. You want to do this, didn't you?
Better late than never.
And I'm that rid of the trash.
Alright, Dex, Dex, Dex.
Did everyone get down? What do you want to talk about?
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Dart. Is it in the Republic?
Yeah.
No, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates next year through the Jedi archives. See if we can
you
find out more.
Come on
in. No lamppost. No flowers. No
No, I need the flowers. The flowers are pretty. Okay?
Hang on, look, there's a drive back here. Can you talk to him?
Yeah,
definitely. Where are you? Oh, but the droid, you were gonna talk to the droid.
No. You just need to follow me. Daddy, get him! Daddy!
Is that a show?
Yeah.
Well, son, drive safely.
Sorry, Daddy.
That's okay.
I guess we're both.
That's fine. As long as one of us is following the rules, it's fine. You're the one I was talking about following the rules.
Hey, thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District.
It's going to be a little shorter stream because we're going to go to the...
Oh my goodness. Look how many bricks this is away.
Wait, did we go the right way?
Menace!
Menace! He might be going the right way. It's telling us to get back on one of the cars.
Well, I'm going to the right place.
Oh,
no, that's how you get.
You need to live somewhere?
Jedi Temple.
Have a slow trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Daddy, where are you?
Come to the Jedi Temple.
I don't think
that's the right
way.
Yes,
sir? You know this? I'm stuck here.
Okay, yeah, I'll be driving. Oh,
maybe not. Oh, Daddy!
Lego Jedi Temple is so cool.
Okay, I'm coming.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
Daddy, wait for me. I'm arriving, Daddy!
Oh, I need a droid!
I'm coming, Daddy! Daddy, I'm coming. Where are you?
In here.
I'm in, Daddy. And where are you?
Over here to the right.
This one?
I'm just pre-wrecking this design.
Daddy, why do I go now?
I'm in the right.
Daddy! Stop! Hey.
Line up the red cards, remember? So line that one up with that.
I can!
There you go. Okay. Right up. Go back out. And I move the outside part.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has.
Oh, shut up, yeah.
How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
There's a rumor. Get it! Daddy! I'm leaving.
Hang on, I want to go check the thing. I bought 3PO just so you can do this. Oh, my legs!
What are you doing?
Can't see where I'm going. Oh.
Cross Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be. Or as legally close as we can get you.
Daddy,
what do you need
for you?
Where will it be?
Just come in, Dad.
Oh, look. What bottle goes in here?
Daddy.
Yeah?
I'm gonna yay.
I think we need to wrap it up anyway.
Safe travels, friend.
Okay, it's a good place to leave it because it's 50 minutes and we have to go back down to the thing. Oh, look. Bye. Thanks for watching, Anto. We'll throw this up on YouTube and then if we have time later, we'll finish episode 2. Yeah? Cool. Talk to you guys later. My team now. Or are you moving my mouse? We'll try and get episode 2 finished later. We'll try and get episode 2 later. Okay. Right. Bye guys.
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Man, the start of that was so difficult to set up. It just did not want to work for me. No, I need to click on the OBS. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
No, I need to click bye.